How do you own a room? I think a lot of people think that it is about how you look, physically how you look, your attributes, versus or how you dress or jewelry you wear. But I think it's absolutely 100% the confidence that you walk in the room with. So I've seen people that at first glance, you imagine whether there's a beautiful story of this young this executive woman that we were interviewing, and she was the tiniest thing and almost came across as being meek. And then we started talking to her and she had the room mesmerized. And I later gave her feedback. We were doing an executive search with her and I gave her feedback. I said, I would never have imagined that fire and that brilliance to come from you. If people judge a book by their cover, shame on them because they would have missed out on you. And she said, it's not the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog. And I'll never forget that because I think gravitas and confidence is an internal rhythm. Even if you are scared out of your brain to walk in and say, I've got this. I may not know how I've got this, but I've got this, because you're smart enough to figure out your path to get there. I think that's gravitas, is your confidence.